The Indonesian under-23 national team secured a morale-boosting victory in their final friendly before the 2024 AFC Under-23 Asian Cup. Witan Sulaiman's only goal proved to be the match winner. The win comes as a welcome relief for coach Shin Tae-yong's side, who suffered a 1-3 defeat to Saudi Arabia in their previous outing. With the Under-23 Asian Cup opener against host nation Qatar looming on April the 15th, Shin Tae-yong plans to use the remaining week to refine the team's tactics and physical conditioning. These warm-up matches also served as a valuable opportunity to finalize the main squad for the tournament.
Qatar 가서는 훈련을 강도 있게 할 수 있는 시간은 없기 때문에 전반적으로 전술 훈련 위주로